Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. Every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's Rovers versus Atletico.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Surely! And it's come off the keeper! Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Vidra. And now, passing it through! Just couldn't capitalise there. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And Rovers pushing forward with options available. Well, he could run onto it here. And they could do damage. Has eyes for goal. There it is. And just the ideal start. So on they go again. Will there be a swift reply from Rovers? There needs to be. Fashion Sakala. Now can they create something? They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. No, not the best challenge. Successfully cut out. That's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Gray. Superbly read and executed. Well, they couldn't keep it. He'll try his luck here. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot, Lee.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Andre Gray. Vidra. Great opportunity. He had to score, and he does. Thank you. Hi everyone, it is an absolute... absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get...
And he's made headway! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Must take the lead here. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box. And on that occasion, it comes in. And now they're picking it out the back of the net.
So Rovers restart the game. Disappointed. Well, fantastic reflex action. And firing it into the area. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Poor pass. Via Libre. And he's in. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. A really top-notch piece of defending. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Corinne. Laurent Abergel. It might be on for them. And possession given away. Via Libre. Couldn't keep the ball. Chances on. Gives it a go. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Might be onto something. It should be. Takes the shot. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. So there we have it. 2-1. This is looking threatening. Could be. He can't hold on to it. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Hendricks. Oh, good vision. Is it going to be? Could be. Hunting a hat-trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Oh, in with a chance. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
A really intense pressure applied. An incisive pass. Clean challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Extremely sloppy in possession.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate.
Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside. And he takes it away.
And he might be through here.
Big chance it is. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, continuing with the game, and Rovers sprinting away, looking oh so comfortable. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. Alexander Corin. Vidra. A fine reading of the situation. Castro. Well, great read there to intercept. And that pass could be troublesome.
Now the task is to remain focused.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And a throw-in forthcoming. Looks promising, this. Timely intervention. Vidra.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Can they get in behind them? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. He's going forward well here. Keeper getting the touch. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Is this the moment? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Given away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And he read it well. And he's made headway. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Now, can they create something? Opportunity here. And now it is there for him. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Chance. It has to be, surely. It's gone in!
And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. That's how to rob them of possession. A move of promise on the flank. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Far from a good pass. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. It could be the big moment for him. It's opened up for him. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just strayed offside.
Wide in the end.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
It might be. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Marvellous piece of skill. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Will it be? Was an important piece of defending.
And they have possession again.
Good use of advantage by the referee.
Well, a promising move this from Rovers.
And a tidy challenge.
And winning it back.
Opportunity! What a save! Corner kick played in. Attending to his defensive chores.
So it's going to be a goal kick here.
The delivery towards the back post. And still a chance.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
They need to get bodies back.
Pedro Santos. Moise Keane.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
Well, it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Clattered away. And attempting the through ball. Is it going to be? And it's there for him. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Well, that pass easy on the eye.
Oh, surely. Keeper did his job to begin with.
Now, potential danger. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. 10 minutes left for play in this match.
And taking it away.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Via Libre. Oh, good vision. Really good interception. Adailton.
Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first.
Untidy in possession. Well, that'll be a free kick. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. There to take it away.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Kessie. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Here's Hesse. Well, possibilities in the centre. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will...